But I remember one time that broke my heart, man. And I remember while my mum was washing up, she says in Kurdish, he said, "I've had enough, Ya Rab. Keep me, you know, get me out of this. I'm ready to meet you, Ya Rab." You know why? Those scumbags of kids, those waste men that brought beef to the doorstep. The scumbags that traumatized her, where when the enemies rolled up in the yard, they even tried to brick my mum. Is it fair?